by Saddam Hussein for spying for Mossad, the Israeli intelligence service. So once we begin to peer behind the curtain, it's quickly becoming apparent that a lot of the key players in the Jihadi John story are the same old players we've been seeing for over a decade. So somehow, despite spending trillions on the US military and US surveillance technology, we have to pay Sait and Rita Katz $2,500 to find out the latest information with regards to ISIS and Al-Qaeda.